Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel Jack Tips. In this video I'm going to show you how to reset your WhatsApp Twister verification code on your any smartphone. As you can see, like I'm facing when I'm going to be opening up my WhatsApp and logging into my WhatsApp account, and I just forget my Twister verification code and I can't log into my WhatsApp account. So it's going to be frustrated those of people so when going to be logging his WhatsApp account and they're just going to be forget his Twister verification code. And they haven't any email identity. When I'm going to be forgetting my pin, as you can see, this is going to be sent it to your email, but I haven't any email, so how could you do this work? I just forget my email address anyway. So in this video I'm going to show you how to reset your Twister verification code problem on your WhatsApp account, and how to reset your Twister verification code number on your any smartphone. So let's start with this video, guys. So I'll just go back from here and just open up your any browser from your phone, and it could be Google, that would be better for you. Anyway, make sure about that, like you have this stable internet connection. Without a stable internet connection, like this process is not gonna be work. So well guys, now type WhatsApp support. And you need to tap WhatsApp support option from here, as you can see. Like there are two options, contact WhatsApp, and here's our WhatsApp official page. Is going to tap this one. Well guys, as you can see, here is the WhatsApp interface here, and you need to tap contact option from here. Contact as WhatsApp support option anyway. Well, there is a option and you need to scroll down a little, and as you can see, we got some step anyway, some process we need to flap this one. First of all, you need to flap all the things anyway, and as you can see, the first one, you need to select your country from here. I'm from Bangladesh, so I'm going to select Bangladesh from here, and you need to add your phone number from here, exactly which number you can use to your WhatsApp account. Okay guys, I just added my WhatsApp number from here. And now scroll down until you need to add your email address. Exactly, you just forget your email address, exactly, but you need to add your new email address, and we got an option from your WhatsApp option, and make sure about that. You need to add your new email address, like when this type of email address already active right now, and WhatsApp support options is going to be text you and going to be messages in your email address anyway. So you need to tap active email address anyway. Well, I'm going to add active email address. Well, I just set it to my email address from here. I'm going to be copy this one. Well, you need to confirm your email address as well. You need to tap this email address as well from here. Well, now scroll down a little, and you need to select your WhatsApp phone, exactly which phone you are using, Android, iPhone, or whatever, iPhone, desktop, or anything else. But I'm using Android version, that's why I just select this one. Now, type your explanation to your problem. This one is very important for your software. So make sure about that. What I'm going to type, and you just copy this one and I'm going to paste this as well. Well guys, you just need to copy this one, and as you can see, I'm just going to be what I write then. Hi, I just lost my WhatsApp number Twister verification pin, and now I cannot log into my WhatsApp account. Please reset to my WhatsApp Twister verification pin, and here is my WhatsApp number. Well, if you're going to be type this one and you just scroll, tap to next step from here, just click this one, as you can see, and your process will be done anyway. Just question answer here, and you just done it to your process anyway. And I just WhatsApp support teams is going to a message is exactly this email address, and going to be to reset your WhatsApp account. And you're going to be logging your WhatsApp account, then you can't get any kind of Twister verification code. Like, as you can see, like after some times, I'm going to be logging into my WhatsApp account, and my WhatsApp Twister verification going to be solved. As you can see, I'm going to log into my WhatsApp. As you can see, I set it to my pin, and WhatsApp is going to be direct to my new option and new interface. Anyway, you're just going to continue to. Everything going to be allowed here, and you can easily just log in your WhatsApp account, and you don't need any kind of twist on. Well, tap next, and you're going to be logging your WhatsApp account, and you can easily just send it to your WhatsApp, you know, you start a WhatsApp account as you can see, and you can send your message from anyone, whatever your friend or anything else, and where here's my WhatsApp account, and where I just get to my WhatsApp account. So friends, here's the process how to reset your two-step verification code on your WhatsApp account, and you can easily enjoy your WhatsApp account from your phone. And so if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching guys.